remember Meghan and Harry's wedding? I didn't watch that. I have to watch Bindi's wedding. This is like a continuing of a legacy. Like, that's like a requirement. You can tell I'm fighting off tears because I do, my mouth moves like, or something. So, like, if you see that, I'm trying really hard not to cry.
Oh, I can't be tears though.
You think Robert's more nervous than I am?
I've got the most incredible sister in the world. And I absolutely just love her so much. And I'm so happy for her. Oh, I think part of the reason why it's such an incredibly emotional day for all of us.
Robert is so adorable.
It all starts getting home that your dad's not here and should be, and all the things are just kind of snowballing into one. But I know your dad is here.
Somehow, the media has gotten the news that we are getting married.
Why isn't the Australia Zoo a no-fly zone? That should be a thing.
It's happening. We are getting married, people.
I don't have cable because I can't stand commercials.
Walking down the aisle where I'm about to be married, just filled with happiness.
Emotion. Chandler was waiting at the end of the aisle for me.
The most beautiful sight in the world was looking back down that aisle. I am the luckiest man in the world to marry you. Living our best life filled with wildlife, love, and lots of sake. I love you with everything I have.
I promise to Shane I love you before I sleep each night. This is so emotional.
Can I kiss the bride?
Oh my God, we're married. Finally. And this candle is to represent that life. I wish it could have been the best. I think it's really special that he's always with us. And he walks beside us with everything that we do.
Yeah.
Guys, you're married. This is so incredible and special and wonderful. But I thought how cool your dad would have thought everything was. He met the Australia Zoo just like me and Steve. Who's from America, just like, oh yeah, I was. And to get married here at Australia Zoo is just the most special thing. And your dad would be so incredibly proud.
I said, teenage boys don't go look at the moon. But somehow you managed to fall in love in spite of Bindi.
You're the most perfect man to marry Bindi. And I know Steve's here, and I know he's smiling at you.
Probably happiest moment of my life, as it is for you. And I couldn't be more delighted to welcome Shana. My dad would be proud.
I broke, and it was a disgusting mess. You don't want to see it.
Really?
No.
Oh my goodness. I'm so shocked. When we said I do, I was never more sure of anything in my life. And I get to call you my wife now.
Unbelievable adventure this day was.
Congratulations to the Irwin family. Bindi and Chandler seem great together, and I'm very happy for you guys. Also, thank you for making my quarantine